So I hooked up a starter, as you can see, and she starts up on the key now.